A lot of people don't know, man. I'm talking about, man. Just to be in the position I'm in right now is a total blessing, dog. I was 3 years of probation. You know what I'm saying? All this was taken from me when I first started out. You know what I mean? It's just a blessing. Everything's time. That's all it is. Everything's time.
About to go loco, about to go the range, insane. About to go silly in this bitch, cause a nigga ain't the same. About to load up a aim, cause a nigga mind on killing this bitch. Cause a nigga violated and disrespected. Yeah. Nigga got the nerve to try to play me. And what really pissed me off, the nigga turned killer over the phone, start talking crazy. What? Don't know, I go to your crib, yeah. Punch in your face, then stab in your rib. Yeah. Wake up your kid, yeah. Nigga ass watch while your feet sleep up here. Nigga cut off your eyelids. Yeah. Nigga, I'm crazy.
Now, the junk call, we up here early, man. I had to come over here and see my name and license. I ain't never had my name and license. So we had to come check the club out and shit, man. We enjoyed it. Starting in North Memphis, nigga. Hey, babies, Boss Club, Hughes. Hughes was the spot. A lot of my niggas got fucked off of you.
Staying BMO, AK, AK, Carbon 15 ain't playing.
I got flies. That's flat. White music. Take it out. And you see it. They say my nigga now is so wrong. Little white. It's alright though, you know. Yeah. Now they got his name right here. Right? Phrase, boy, my nigga Phrase come through this bitch. Man, I'm gonna hate, man. I hate showing you little.
Pussy niggas stick they hard now. This shit is crazy. I'm crazy. All my niggas crazy. Show you just how crazy you ever play me.
In the water that makes us all lose our marbles. Then we hit Bill Street, but we lose and lose them even farther. I got no sense, but $8 and educated in brain from scholars. I was lucky I had my father, Groove and Frazier, wasn't bothered. You know what my fucking name is, I ain't saying it in this rap. I'm the only motherfucking white boy in the city to ever stand up and speak up and put it on my name. And that's true.
Give me a B.A.T.S.
I'm held it down, I run this town.
Give me a B.A.T.S.
Some fluff, some in the ground.
Give me a B.A.T.S.
My city is cold blooded, homie.
What's up, man?
Something.
What you doing?
Watching TV.
You watching TV? You ain't playing the Wii?
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay. You behaving yourself?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
That's better.
Oh, okay. Alright, I'm checking on you. You already ate? What'd you eat?
I ate pancakes and
bacon. You ate some pancakes and what? Mike John.
Huh?
You ate pancakes and what? Ah, you had turkey bacon? My, you had turkey bacon? Michael John?
Yes, sir.
You had turkey bacon?
Miscellaneous. baptized.
This is a Montana track, the boy something great. No, you heard of the freaky shit they say about me. I'm a G up in the streets, but a beast in the sheets. Yo, you heard of the freaky shit they say about me. I'm a G up in the streets, but a beast in the sheets. I'm a dog with a beast. 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 I'm a dog with a beast.
A lot of people don't like, but this mixtape I'm doing, the sex drugs. Rap music mixtape is different from the Lil Mike project. It's different from Valentine's mixtape I put out. I was on live mixtape and did good. It was my first time ever on live mixtape, solo artist. Cause I made live mixtape with Drummer Boy for the Welcome to My City and No Soda mixtape. So, my first time here, but this mixtape is totally different. This is an actual mixtape. From production from white music and Hypnotized Mind. And I got like bigger features. I got Fiend on here, I got MJG, got Project Pat, I got DJ Paul, got Gorilla Zoe, I got King Sal, Lil White, I don't wanna miss out on names, Boo Dirty, Young Turk, shout out to Young Turk for being out, Welcome Home. And you know, it's just a whole nother thing. I'm traveling and recording my mixtape at the same time. It's something I've never done. So I'm getting a lot of work done, learning a lot at the same time. So it's just a blessing, dog. So it's gonna be a good look, man. Check that mixtape out, man. And a lot of people expect to hear, you know, like songs off the Lil Mike project. Songs like Sleepyhead was a big song from their mixtape. And a lot of people expecting that same mixtape. I can't give you that. And I move forward. You know, I always drop a jewel. That was a classic, that's what it was at that moment. I did that for my son. You know, you can't never redo a moment. At that moment, that's what I was feeling, that's what I was going through. I wanted to wake people up. I wanted to make music for my son to ride around, my daughter as well, to ride around and listen to. Because I was known for always dropping, you know, party records and club songs, especially explicit songs about women.
And you know it's going down. It's a rumor going around and I'm a dog, I'm a beast. I know they told you about that freaky shit that they say about me.
So you heard about the freaky shit they say about me. I'm a G up in the street, but a beast in the beast. So you heard about the freaky shit they say about me. I'm a G up in the street, but a beast in the beast.
I'm a dog with a beast. I'm a dog with a beast. I'm a dog with a beast. I'm a dog with a beast.
Montana. Yeah, Montana track.